What's up, guys, and welcome back to a brand new video today here on Codename Pizza. And yes, that is right, you guys have seen the title, you've seen the thumbnail, and yes, I now have the world record on Blood of the Dead for the solo Easter egg speedrun. Now, it's not a perfect run, I do go down once and I make a couple of mistakes, so it could have been even quicker, but regardless, this is now the world record. Now, before we jump into the video, if you guys could do me a massive favor and smash that like button, I would massively appreciate it. This speedrun took me a full week to learn and accomplish, so I would massively appreciate any support on this video and on the channel. So let's see if we can get 2,000 likes. And if you are brand new to the channel, click that subscribe button to become the latest member of the Pizza Club. Also, before we jump into things, let me give a massive shout out to the two people that previously had this record, Supryle and also Turtle Boy. Without their strategies and including some of my own strategies as well, I wouldn't be able to get this. So massive shout out to those guys. Their links will be inside the description, so you can go and check out their runs as well. Couple of rules about this run: timer starts as soon as you see the one on the screen, and the timer stops as soon as the white light comes on the screen after the boss fight. Also, my video at the beginning did corrupt and it looks like this, so instead of it looking like this, I went into theater mode and just recorded a few seconds. I know it looks a little bit dodgy because it shows different perks in theater mode, but trust me, it happens to every single game in theater mode. The perks look a little bit different, but regardless, here you go. Enjoy the Easter egg speedrun on Blood of the Dead for Black Ops 4 Zombies. Enjoy.
Maxis!
Should be Tristan. It must be. Surely I would never lead myself into such a... Oh, my God! Everything could change!
It was infected! I had to amputate! Damn it, Edward, think! Yes, this looks bad, but something can be done. Any book that rewrites itself can be rewritten. First rule of interdimensional time travel. I'm so confused. Mine apologies. Were you using that arm? Great Wolfgang's ghost! Oh! It's only one of the demon bulls. They seem almost drachenesque. Ah, so jealous. It's been so long since I've eaten. That actually looks appetizing. Dirty as a moist towelette. Now try screaming without a windpipe, Blumkopf! So, the Warden of Alcatraz finally rears his head. That's right, Herr Warden. I knew who you were all along, dressed in that shabby guardsman's disguise. I'll not allow some incorporeal third-rate occultist to get the best of me. It's evil, but most effective. The path of souls? It looks like an ordinary sword to me. I suppose we'll see.
Rise and freedom. Yes, brother.
Swinging it for. I can shred the undead with my baseline at the same time. Never mind the power or that fool warden. The entrance is just ahead. Isn't that spectacular?
correct shape, proper alloy, acidic taste. Yeah, this will make a suitable shield component. Your food, Wolfie. You'll choke on the pelvis. Feeding undead to a demonic wolf is exactly how I wanted to spend my afternoon. The shield appears calibrated to both absorb and discharge lost souls. How interesting. Could this be his inner sanctum? The writing all over the wall certainly doesn't scream sanity. It reminds me of my lab.
Fetch me their souls.
Incoming canines! Brace yourselves! Spectral energy at full charge. Drive hundreds of nails using only my Okay, Wolfie. Three feedings is enough. Now go play in the hell pit. Maybe you dig up something useful.
Nine? Breathe deep, Richthofen. The sooner you go nose blind, the better.
Sehr gut. What's next?
Bonus points!
Water seems so calm. Such a shame that any attempt to cross it would delete us from existence.
I'm tempted to let Nikolai try.
Yeah, it's a spoon. But be honest, who are you more frightened of? The sane man with a knife? Or the lunatic with a spoon?
Sanity is overrated!
This place is a mess! I suppose finding a snack that hasn't passed its sell-by date is out of the question. This must have been the runway site for Sal and the others. Judging from the big sign, it seems that they finally got the idea.
I'm still steaming from the last trip. This is an insult! Of course! We should spy on them here from afar and uncover their master plans! I was just thinking, I'm in the mood to just pick up my shotgun and blast someone in half! Tell me again about Venetians, it's intimate! I'd spare this sword, just walk out. Decent close quarter and mid-range. Perfect for a pistol. I will certainly use this whenever I'm shooting the undead from a safe distance. Which, by the way, is never. Look at this little fella. Go on, leave. Wherever you are, I will hunt you down. Pry open your lid and rip my precious Wunderwaffe from your insides. And the shield is positively dripping with ectoplasm. Jumping into a hairdryer. Sehr gut. We've arrived. Is my face red? I feel red. Russian convicts?
Let's see how well you bite and scratch without your head and limbs. Oh, master dismemberment is exhausting. Did anyone bring a towel? Appears to have worked. Whoosh. It helps me to say whoosh. Never mind. Just test my fancy new Wunderwaffe. Do I have a volunteer? Game of assault weapon roulette. I think I'll just start spraying randomly and see what happens. Akon! The undead in your sniperscope are absolutely closer than they appear. You brain dead pigeon! Ah! Very hot! But cooling quickly. It appears I haven't much time. Eyes would hot again! Ouchie! Schnell! You could say that my metallurgical skills are a bit rusty. But it appears that the thermodemonic infusion was a complete success. Revived myself. What of it? I just wanted to see if any of you cared, so yeah, thanks for nothing. Auf Wiedersehen, eyebrows! This is how I want to travel from now on. They're warning, but I'm predictable and obnoxious to try. Thank you.
is it? The Warden's inner sanctum.
It's even more pathetic than I'd imagined.
What is lost? Stand back, you fools! Shield blast ready!
It's him, the Warden of Alcatraz. At least, as he was. After the three were executed, he disappeared without a trace. My God! So dizzy! So thirsty! Now the Chronorium is levitating. I swear that damn book has taken a personal interest in giving me a nervous breakdown. Ah, I'm going to reek of sulfur. Mine edges are starting to feel quite crispy.
Ready for spectral discharge! I definitely prefer the gondola! Sufficient souls collected. Oh, good. My pupils won't stop dilating. They'll eat mine whole head soon.
I definitely prefer the gondola!
Sehr gut. We've arrived.
Is my face red? I feel red.
He's shot the warden so many times, you'd think he'd be made of bullets by now.
Do you mind? I'm trying to erase your foul kind from existence!
Yeah, guten Tag, Gus. I was wondering if by chance you've seen... Ah, the pack-a-punch. Set it down, Giuseppe.
Do you not know who I am? I am Dr. Edward Bloody Richthofen. But I do not need this right now.
Ah, as a doctor, calling this place an infirmary is offensive.
What was that sudden gust of wind? Could it have been me?
Impeccable timing as always, Herr Borden.
I was just thinking about how much I want to annihilate you.
Sooner or later, the man will get the message. Even if we have to drill it into his thick skull 8 or 9,000 more times.
To see you, mangy rat bird.
No one steals from Edward Richthofen! Oh dear! I hope that wasn't a vital organ.
They're good. Time to go.
The trick is to
scream as loud as you can!
Ah, a wonder.
Another cord, another blood sample. A rather bizarre transaction, but not the strangest I've seen. I once encountered a Tibetan ear salesman. They were his ears.
Give me that logic-forsaken book!
At long last, something goes according to plan.
You fools! Can you not see it? There is a pattern. At long last, there is a pattern to this madness.
That I suspected all along, of course.
I know what I'm doing!
back up so that I might last you once again.
Appears to have worked. The shield key is full and ready.
Just what the doctor ordered, Tony!
The natives are restless. We really should not stay.
Begging your pardon, yes.
My apologies, but I believe the cafeteria is closed.
Wanted for sein Schnack. No matter, he has served his purpose.
Yourself a musician, then, do you? Perhaps I could interest you in putting your strings where your mouth is. Ah, never mind the better. Give me the damned banjo. How hard could it possibly be?
Ready for spectral discharge! Sehr gut. What's next? Slices or thick? To reek of sulfur. My God, so dizzy, so thirsty. Yoo-hoo, yeah, you at the control panel. I would give anything to replace one of the imbeciles on my crew with the ghost of your impeccable work ethic. Hello? Ach, fool is both deceased and dead. It's like jumping into a hairdryer. Mine edges are starting to feel quite crispy. Close the gate, close the gate! Wonderful! Ha! Huh. Trapped in a steel cage 20 meters above the ground. It's fine. Everything in this prison has proven structurally sound. I'm not nervous, you're nervous. interface. How delightfully archaic.
Fizzy Unch stimulating. I'm still steaming from the last trip. My God, so dizzy, so thirsty. This ridiculous contraption! Just like him, we would have been finished with this mechanism business through it. They're good. We've arrived. Is my face red? I feel red. Pointless.
wunderbar.
Auf Wiedersehen, Eyebrows! Mine edges are starting to feel quite crispy. Ah, I'm still steaming from the last trip. Consequences, you know!
Excuse me, Peter. Hello! So nice to see an inmate such as yourself interested in improving himself with scholarly pursuits. Just the thing to help with your studies.
And be damned. We will send them back presently. Away with you, vermin.
Yeah, I can feel good about that. Death by mincing, justice done. When can we leave?
knew it would be! I definitely prefer the gondola! Ich brenne! Ich brenne!
Oh, I'm fine.
Hurt your eyes, Mikhail. I'm a dabbling swordsman at best.
Yeah, that appears to have worked.
Ooh, it throws this away.
Can I throw this away? Plenty more of his attempts from Danka.
The action, the recoil, the sound!
Absolutely intoxicating. Sehr gut. What's next?
There, the gondola is coming. You must hold it until it arrives. You are not an ordinary, are you?
The creepy whispering in my ear is a big hint.
Bless this ridiculous contraption!
Better days, better lifetimes. What matters? What end?
Mine apologies for keeping you waiting. Could you describe your symptoms for me, Bitter?
happened if we fully supported public schools.
Bon voyage, Herr Spectre! You lucky son of a poltergeist! Yeah, that was tough. Now let's get what we came for indoors.
My skin is vibrating!
It's like jumping into a hairdryer! Water! Water! Going to reek of sulfur. Mine edges are starting to feel quite crispy.
Summoning key. We'll use the Warden's body as a conduit to his soul, the same as it has done before. As for the others inside, well, everything will be wunderbar! Trying to escape my skull! Escape? Nein, it isn't true. Garbage heap is your magnum opus. I applaud your dedication, Herr Warden, But your Armageddon is locked in here with you.
Until you brought me the key, I can hear it pounding through your veins. Faster and faster. So, your life sentence begins. You will suffer. You will not die. Your heart will beat as everlasting engines in my machine, holding the gateway open so that they will finally be free. Now rest yourselves. Soon we begin. Lights out!
Little bird, you can have all the Cronoriums you want when we get back.
There is no escape.
Bring it, friend. Run like reality depends on it. Because it does! Finn, Al, that teensy little seagull. The ghosts of Alcatraz have bought us the time. We will lose every moment. The thawing sequence has begun. We cannot wait here. We must finish what we have started and confront our fate above. Got it!
little pointless, but at least it's therapeutic.
Take mine blood! Shall we?
The spirits sing. They are free of this realm.
Ain't that swell? Does that mean we win?
I would be greatly relieved if that were so. I am in no hurry to ensnare my mortal soul.
That will not be necessary, Nikolai. The future has changed. Read it. Learn of your true calling. You must keep your soul. It will be needed to defeat Dr. Monty.
Who?
Hello? Hello? I am still here.
My God, what have I done?
I honestly thought you were going to let me bleed to death. It was so sad.
The cycle is broken, Herr Doctor. As such, insurance policies are no longer needed. I wish I could tell you I was sorry, Edward. But I'm not.
know you can help me. You're a doctor. Wait. Don't you know who I am? I have been witness to miracles and calamities. Dimensions born and collapse. And walk a path no other can take. No! I want to be me. Someone who did all the hard work! I wanted to keep going. This is me. My sight system. You won't even